I'm a regular visitor, the Young Science Exhibition, and I've seen over the course of my parliamentary career how it has changed dramatically in terms of cutting-edge science and cutting-edge technology. I saw such a wide-ranging and diverse range of pursuits right across the whole gamut of science, technology, media. But for me, the students of Timahoe that have found an answer to the concentration of rhododendron was absolutely fascinating. I'll be speaking to my colleague Danny Healy-Ray, who has raised this issue in the Dáil on a number of occasions. I have the solution. The solution has been found by the girls and boys of Timahoe National School in County Laois.